attacker. Do you want the options?
No.
Oh, who are you saying?
Myself.
Shake my hand. That's what I like to hear.
Hi, I'm Alexander Isak, Newcastle United. You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube channel.
You're gonna pick a player, either former or current teammates, who would you pick for your team? So, first position, goalkeeper. We've got Robin Olsen, we've got Matt Ryan, and we've got Nick Pope.
Yeah, I'll go with Nick Pope.
Nick Pope,
yeah.
Interesting. How come you picked him here?
Obviously, that's three very good goalkeepers.
Good goalkeepers, I can say.
I think he's really top keeper.
Mm-hmm.
He's really shown that in Premier League as well, and now also getting the chance to play for England.
It's Tony! Oh, would you believe it?
Defending now. The people that are going to stop the ball from getting to your goal. We've got Diego Llorente, Victor Lindelof, Kieran Trippier, Nacho Monreal, or Dan Burn?
Oof.
Big decisions, isn't it?
Yeah. I would go Trippier.
Trippier. Yeah. Oh, Trips. Is that the little nickname you got for each other? Trips?
I think so.
Yeah, cool. We're watching. How does having a defender like that behind you affect your game as a striker?
It's nice for offensive players to have defenders that has offensive qualities.
Mm-hmm.
And I think, yeah, he has one of the best offensive qualities for his position in this league.
Trippier taking it! Euphoria all around!
Moving on to midfield now. So this is your little playmaker. This is the person that's going to be setting up your striker.
Yeah,
okay?
I can answer that.
Oh, you got an answer yourself?
Yeah.
Who are you saying?
David Silva.
David Silva. I can confirm the answer was here too. So I didn't even give you David Silva and you still said it.
Yeah.
Why is that, would you say? What makes him special?
No, I think everyone knows the way he controls the ball, the way he never loses the ball.
Mm-hmm.
Playing with him, you literally just have to make the run and he'll put the ball at your feet.
Yeah.
And that's really, it's really amazing to play with someone with that quality.
Is there anything that you feel like playing with him that you picked up or learned from him that you could say?
I think like the way he is always orientated before he gets the ball and he's always prepared. I think that's something you can learn from in every position.
Silva. That's brilliant from David Silva. That is brilliant. A simply sizzling strike at the end of a bemusing run from David Silva.
Finally. Attacker. This person's scoring your goals.
Mm.
And I can confirm, you can say yourself.
Okay.
However, I have options here for you if you want, or you can say yourself. Do you want the options?
No.
Oh, who are you saying?
Myself.
Shake my hand. That's what I like to hear. You hear the energy, main character. I will say myself. Zlatan's, they don't care.
Wilson is open up. That is a finish from a terrific player.
Why would you pick yourself?
Not because I believe in my own qualities and...
That's what you need to say, stop it right there. I believe in my own qualities. Do you know how deep that is? Someone write that down for me, please. All right, I like that. Hey, you picked yourself, all right, cool. What could you help your team with the most?
It's not only the goal scoring part.
Mm-hmm.
I like to contribute with a lot of different things, link up play, and I think I can contribute.
That's interesting. So even as a striker, it's not all about scoring goals for you. It's about contributing to the team, assisting.
I mean, like the most important, yeah, is obviously to
scoring
score goals.
Of course. Prepared
by Gordon to start this move. Guimaraes playing it for Gordon Fabianski. What a mistake.
But I think when I'm playing my best football, it's when I'm connected to the game and when I'm involved.
Here's Isak meanwhile, and surely another, and Newcastle have their three-goal cushion back.
Finally, your wild card. So now you can pick from any position, current or former teammates. What player would you like to finally add to your team?
Damn, you're making it hard for me.
There's Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Kulusevski, Jadon Sancho, Jalinton. That's just a couple attacking midfield, but...
Okay, I thought I said Zlatan already, but yeah, I'll say him.
Isak and Zlatan together up front, that's dangerous to me. Playing alongside a player like that, how would you adapt your game style?
I mean, we played a few games together in the national team, and you know, now he's a bit more like a build-up strong, holding striker, which gives me a bit more liberty to float around, to move, and I think that's nice. You're not the same type of players,
yeah.
So you get the best of both. So I think it was a good mix.